Hi everybody, welcome back. I know it's been a little while, but I have been making progress on the beast. This section is still gone, but I've done a lot of work on it to prepare it for replacement. The lower A-post is pretty much prepped. I have one section I need to paint before I weld it in. And while I was trying to fit the A-pillar, this flange over here, the original flange, was really no good. So I cut it off. I cut it off and I replaced it, and of course I blew some holes through, so I had to do some patches, but it's in a state now where it's, I think, ready to be all put together. One thing I'm probably going to do first is I'm probably going to fit up the bracket that I have for this. It's back here somewhere. Yes, bottom, so I know that's the bottom. So it's going to go like something like this. Getting its location front to back is and alignment could be a little tricky, so I'm probably gonna temporarily mount the A-pillar and then sort of just tack this in from the edge or something like that, so it's in a good spot. Also, I finally took Ellen's advice and I bought some Clicos that down there at the bottom, and it's working out awesome because it's so much faster just to pop the A-pillar in, put in the four or five Clicos, and do some fitting or alignment or adjustment or measurement or whatever, and then pop off the Clicos and then continue what I'm doing. So highly recommended. I bought like 50 of them on eBay. They're all used. I bought a new wrench though, or a new pliers. So it's like a mixed bag of different sizes and styles and whatnot, but they fit the I think they're 3/16 holes that I drilled for the self-tapping screws, which I'm not even using anymore, and I'm not going to use them again because now that I have the Clicos, it's so much easier. So that's a little update for tonight. Hopefully the next step is going to be, like I said, is going to be tacking this on so I can finish welding it on, and then I can finish with the lower A-pillar. And that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching. Also want to give a little shout out to my hot lane friends. You know who you are. See you next time.